I'm Sarah, and this is Allie. We're physical therapists at Lone Peak. We are so excited to be a sponsor for the Haven's Mother's Day 5K. We're going to take you through a little 3D warm-up to help you get ready for race day.
Great. So Sarah, after you've gone through your cardio-based warm-up, whether that's high knees, jumping jacks, or a light jog, we're going to go through three exercises. The first exercise is a lunge with an overhead reach. So Sarah, step out good and reach up. What she's really going to focus on is planting that left foot, really engaging this front hip. As she's also lunging forward, she's going to be stretching out this opposite hip and really stretching out the back calf. Really focus on keeping that heel down, Sarah, and reaching up overhead to also get a stretch through her thoracic spine and the upper back as well. We're going to do 5 to 10 repetitions on both sides. The next lunge with the overhead reach is going to be a forward lunge. Great. Reaching up overhead and reaching left and right. Nice job there, Sarah. What you're going to feel here is a stretch through this front hip, a stretch through the calf, and through the side body. 5 to 10 repetitions of this one on both sides. Next, we're going to go through a hamstring stretch with a twist. So, Sarah, what you're going to do here is put that left foot forward, bring the toes up towards your nose, and sink your hips back. What she's going to do next, Sarah, you're going to rotate to the left and to the right to really involve the upper back as well. What we're going to feel here is she's going to feel stretched through both calf muscles, all three hamstring muscles, really sinking back and trying to rotate a little further, really twisting, 5 to 10 repetitions on both sides. Our last exercise for today is a rotational lunge with a twist. So Sarah, you're going to step out to the back and reach your arms up and rotate around, beautiful. As she does that, she's going to try to feel comfortable, really feeling a stretch through her foot, through the front of her left hip, and on into her upper back. Sarah, as you feel more comfortable, try to step a little bit further as she gets more warmed up, really engaging all areas of the body. 5 to 10 repetitions of this one on both sides. How do you feel after all that, Sarah? Nice and warmed up?
I feel great. Definitely warmed up.
Great.
So Allie and I will be there on race day to take you through an official warm-up, and then we'd love to see you at our booth after the race and address any running physical therapy or mobility related questions.
Great, so what we're gonna do is really listen to what you guys have to say and design a follow-up video, really addressing your problem areas and areas of concern. We really look forward to meeting you on race.